toys in this game used to have strings attached to them, so they could be pulled back when they got too close to the children. Have fun. Another hint for you.